Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add an outer glow to objects, shapes, and images in Adobe Photoshop. We'll be using a standard square shape in this example, but you can use whatever shape or image you want. No matter how complex the image is, it should still apply the outer glow to the edges of the object. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Load up Photoshop and first add in the object you want to add the outer glow to. With it added, the method is fairly simple. Double click on the object's layer in the Layers panel and it should open up the Effects window. Double click on the area to the right of the name as it may try to rename it if you click on the name. In the Effects window, look down the list of options for the one called Outer Glow. Click on it once and it should apply the default glow. If it doesn't, click on the checkbox to the left of where it says Outer Glow. We'll now go through some of the ways to customize the glow. You should be able to see how your changes affect it live, so make sure the Effects window isn't covering the object, as we can use it as a preview. Within the Outer Glow Effects window, the first option to change is the Blend mode. This will affect how the glow blends with the layers below it. If the glow and shape is the only layer, it won't matter which you choose. This is up to you, and you might want to test a few out. We'll be leaving it on normal for this example. Below this, you can change the opacity and noise of the glow. The opacity will make it darker, and it won't let through as much of the layers below this if you turn it up towards the top. We can now change the color of the glow. You can choose a standard color or a gradient. If you want to know more about how to customize a gradient, then click the card on screen now to watch my video showing you more on that. You'll need to skip to about the halfway point of that video for the explanation. After choosing a color, we can change the size and spread, as well as the style. These settings will change how big the glow is and how far it stretches, as well as its appearance. It's best to play around with these settings until the glow looks how you want it to. Finally, the quality options allow you to change mainly how the edges of the glow will appear. Click on OK once you are happy with your selections. And so that is how to add an outer glow to objects, shapes, and images in Adobe Photoshop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.